Hello students, good morning. How are you? Hope you all are fine. Okay, so what we have done in our last video, we have seen about myself and scrambled words. Okay, have you completed in your notebook? Yes. Okay, so what we will start today? Yes, we will start our next topic, that is match the following and identify. Okay, match the following. Okay, so do it properly. Don't trace the line again and again. Do once. एक ही बार करो, बार बार ऐसे लाइंस अलग अलग तरह से होगी तो वो समझ में नहीं आएगा. ओके, सो मैच इट प्रॉपरली. ओके एंड नीटली मैच द फॉलोइंग. फर्स्ट वन एफ डबल ओ डी, फूड मीन्स खाना. दिस इज हैंड. थर्ड वन इज डी आई डबल एन ई आर, डिनर. एंड दिस इज नी. ओके, फूड हैंड डिनर एंड नी. And column B, N I G H T, night. K N double E, knee. E N E R G Y, energy. And H A N D, hand. Okay. So food. What does the food gives us? Yes, food gives us energy to work and play. Okay. Now, what is this? Hand. H A N D, hand. Okay. D-I-N-N-E-R, dinner. When you are eating dinner? Yes, at night. Very good. All are knowing now. And what does this picture is showing us? Yes, this shows us knee. Okay, this part is called knee. So, K-N-E-E, knee. Okay, so if the full leg is showing, you have, if this part also and down foot, okay, so what we will write? We will write legs. Okay, and are this much part only. Okay, this downward part is showing, then we will write foot. Okay, students, and this much part is showing, we will write knee. Understood? We have already done in our chapter, right? So our next question is identify. So you have to identify the picture and you have to write the proper name. Now which picture it is? Yes. Tell me, Kavya, which picture it is? Yes, nose. We smell with our nose. Okay, हम कहाँ से, हमें कहाँ से सुगंध आती है? Yes, we smell with our nose. हम नाक से सूंघते हैं ना. Second, what is this? Eyes. Okay, we see with our eyes. हम अपनी आई से देख सकते हैं ना. Right? We smell with our nose, we see with our eyes, we feel with our skin, we hear with our ears. Okay? Understood? And we taste with our tongue. Okay? These are our senses, five main senses. Right? So, have you understood what you have to write and which way you have to write it? Picture is shown and you have to write the correct name. Okay? And in this also, you have to match it properly. Don't write 1, 2, 3. Okay? But you have to match it properly. Okay? You have to match once with neatly. Okay, students? So, practice it and learn it properly. Till then, take care. Have a nice day.